like a video of just like us going to town and we're gonna take you with us kind of thing. I don't know, so we're getting ready to go to town right now. We've got all of our clothes on and bags packed and yeah.
Putting letters in the vent.
Maven.
Maven, why are you putting letters in the vent? Please don't.
No,
vents don't like letters.
The vent is not hungry.
Evidently it is. Really? Oh, interesting. Hey. Hey. Peekaboo.
Any snacks? We got some crackers. Because you can't go to town without snacks. This is our messy fridge.
Pickle?
What do you want?
Pickle?
Sounds this? Like she's wanting a pickle.
A pickle?
We could just grab a tangerine.
Here, why don't we have a tangerine instead? Because we have to go and the pickle is too messy right now.
Dobby.
That's our ugly dog. Here, cheese stick for the road. Excuse me. All right. Now we just gotta do shoes. Well, we have to do shoes. She's already got her shoes on. Coat for her because it's cold as hell here. We are on our way to town, and that is Daisy. Oh, hi, Daisy. We've got Toby and Wyndon's dad's dog, Oki, because he's going to the vet. We have Maven back here. This is a work truck. This is the long-ass road to town that we need to drive. It takes 1 hour to get to town. It is 50 miles. So, yeah. That's what we are doing right now. I don't know. I guess we will see when we get to town. We have gone 33 miles, and it still looks like this. We're in town.
Hey.
At the vet.
Hello.
All right, we're at the vet, so I guess we'll go and do our thing in here, and we'll see you in a little bit again. Alrighty, so we left the vet, and we are now on our way into town, and we're gonna go get something to eat and get groceries and all that good stuff. And just as always, you know, you gotta see that cute little face, cause it's. So this was lunch. It was. A super nacho. It's got guacamole, taco sauce, sour cream, nacho cheese, regular cheese. It's got taco meat, and these are mac and cheese wedges. They're like deep fried little wedges that have mac and cheese in them. Pretty awesome.
Mini heart attacks.
Yeah, mini heart attacks. Perfect for while you're pregnant. Oh, it's also had black olives. Some pepper stuff and all that good stuff. Little one's enjoying her treat, and that one is wanting my treat. Did you have nummies, Maven?
No.
Yes, you did. So anyways, we're gonna be going to the store now. Okay, so I was just at the grocery store and I just went in really fast because we didn't want to take Maven in. Since Wyndon's here, if I can get 5 seconds alone in the grocery store to make it easier on me, then I will. So I'm sitting at the courthouse waiting for Wyndon to get done doing what he needs to do. And this is what I normally would get to deal with. A crabby toddler in the back because she wants to get out or wants to be moving and we're not moving and it's really making her mad. So sometimes sitting in the vehicle isn't as fun as people think it would be. I would rather be inside right now. Because right now, what she's getting mad about is the utmost ridiculous thing in the world. She's mad because Toby won't sit down even though he is sitting down. What are you getting mad about? Don't take your hair out. And Toby got a new collar. Doesn't he look handsome? Toby, you handsome. And Daisy got little socks because her feet get warm. Look at you. Your little socks are beautiful. She's mad at me. So, overall, the fact of the matter is, I would rather be inside because this is just annoying. What are you mad about, Maven? Okay. You need a snack? Alright, so we're gonna get... Oh, no, you don't want a snack? You need a snack. Okay, so we're gonna get her a snack. Let's see what we have in the diaper bag. Do you want a cracker? Let's see if she wants a cracker. Do you want a cracker? Do you want a cheese stick? Let's try a cheese stick. Do you want this? Okay, let me open it. I didn't want to open it and then give it to her and make her not want it. Here. She didn't want it, and I just sat there offering it to her, and she finally took it. So, don't give it to the puppies. So I'm hoping that she won't feed it to the dogs, because that's really annoying when she feeds it to the dogs, because then she whines and she wants a snack, but we don't have any more snacks. She gave it to all the dogs. What happened? Let's see what happened. What are you doing? Don't feed it to the doggy. Toby, no. Quit feeding it to the dogs.
No.
Do you want your tablet?
Okay.
Let's turn the tablet on.
Oh, no.
He's waking up from sedatives because he got his stitches taken out. He tore his foot open. And you're just a brat. Huh? Aren't you? He's got an itch problem. He's super itchy. So, and he was balding on top of his ears. So we took him to the vet, and it's not mites, and it's not anything like that. So he's just got allergies that make him itchy. Sit. Thank you. Yeah, look at you. Look at you. In your little socks. Don't you just look too cute. So anyways, I apologize for not like taking you guys into the store and whatnot and like making this video, I guess, more interesting. My days in town are pretty... No, get in the back. Get back there. Are pretty boring. I mean, like, I don't know, I drive to town, and usually I'm in my car, but this is a work truck that we're in. But anyways, I pretty much drive to town, I go to the bank, I, you know, do money stuff, drop money off, withdraw, change accounts or whatever, and I go to the grocery store, and I get my groceries. Sometimes, and I'll go to Shopko if I need, you know, things like diapers or wipes or whatever. Shopko is the only store that we have, so it's not like I have a Walmart or anything like that. I've only got a Shopko, and it's a very small Shopko. It's not a big one. So right now we're just doing farm stuff. We are a very small farming. I guess I'll tell you a little bit about our community. I hope the truck is not too loud. It's a big diesel, so. We are in a farming community. I won't say exactly where because obviously this is YouTube, but we are a farming community, a very small one. I don't know. We don't have much here. Most people are like, oh my gosh, I don't know how you survive. How do you live in such a small town with so little of stuff? I mean, we just do. I guess. Maybe it's because I've been here for the past 5 years or so. I mean, I lived here longer than that, but that's how long I've been back in the area. You just get used to it. I mean, I live 1 hour, 1 hour away, one way from town. So it's not like I can just go to town and grab or go around the corner and grab a gallon of milk if I need it. I mean, I only go to town like once a week or once every 2 weeks. So. I have to do like big grocery shopping runs and stuff and make a big list, and I make my big list on this tablet. So that's like kind of about our town. So pretty much just waiting for Wyndon right now, so I guess I'll see you here in a bit. Yes, finally Wyndon is back, like not too long after I ended that little snippet, clip it. So now we get to go back to the FSA office, or the USDA office, and for those of you who don't know what that is, Wyndon, what is that?
Farming. Yeah.
It's pretty much an office that likes to tell you what you... I don't know, we get to spend for farming and what, all that good stuff, so.
Yep.
Yeah.
Fun.
Yay! So, we were just there to pick up some papers, drop it off at the courthouse, and now we are taking it back there. And then I get to sign papers, which is also super fun.
Yay!
I'm at the FSA office, and I'm waiting again. I swear to God, I spend like half my life just waiting for people to do stuff. So let's play a game. Let's play Plants vs. Zombies. So we finished up at the FSA office and we are now on our way home because we did all the stuff. And I guess I'll kind of like show you guys what I got today at the store or whatever, since I didn't take you in there. So I got coconut milk because Maven doesn't drink regular milk. And I got like 3 jugs of that. And we don't give her regular like cow milk, not for like any specific health reasons. It's not like she's lactose intolerant or anything, but it's just because milk is not good for you, and I really don't care what anybody says about that, because I know stuff most people don't know about milk, and it's not good for you. I got 2 bags of brown sugar, because, I mean, I make a lot of chocolate chip cookies for Wyndon and his dad, and I got 2 big bags of milk chocolate morsels. Obviously, these are not good for you either. But if I can help most of what we consume, then I will. And today was not a good day. Like, this is not like what I normally get at the grocery store. This is just some odds and ends that we were out of and needed to pick up. Like, marshmallows, they're on sale 4 for $5. Got some onion powder, garlic powder, cream of tartar. For those of you who don't know what cream of tartar is, it is a key ingredient in making snickerdoodles. Which, I love snickerdoodles. They're so good. I got some rubbing alcohol, some rolls of tape. Hey, leave that be. Leave that there, please. Maven's right here grabbing. I got toothpaste, and I hate this kind of toothpaste because there's fluoride in it. I normally, hey, leave it be, please. I usually don't get Crest toothpaste. I usually get Tom's because fluoride is also not good for you, contrary to what people tell you. Got some Band-Aids, got some Claritin, stuff I also normally don't use. I won't lie and be like, what do you want some of? What do you want some of? These? You can have a few. So, I'm not gonna lie and say I'm not kind of crunchy, because I am. I mean, most of the stuff that I tried today, like I said, today was not a good day. Like, it wasn't like a day that of stuff that I would normally buy. One thing of organic milk for Wyndon, because he likes milk. He's the only one in the house that really drinks milk. Anyways, like I was saying, most of the time... Ooh, are you okay? Are you okay, baby? Here's your milk. Yeah. Most of the time I buy pretty healthy stuff. We go through a lot of berries, spinach, veggies, all that kind of stuff. Like I said, today was just kind of an odds and ends day. A bunch of bananas. And this maybe will last us a week. Maybe. Some whipped topping because Wyndon likes that crap. And some heavy whipping cream for Wyndon's dad. So, oh. And I got a big thing of paper towel, which I use sparingly because that's also something I'm weird about, recycling and all that good stuff. Ignore my dishes because I am a mom. Sue me if I have dishes. I guess what I got from the vet today, a box of large greenies for Toby because we have a small bag for Daisy. You know, I can't tell you how awesome these are for you. Like in earlier video today, Daisy got some socks because her feet are always getting cold. I got a couple of de-scenting candles. They are paraffin free. These are a more like a natural type candle. Doesn't have a bunch of crap in it. It's kind of like I don't know the brand of it, but it's for pet odor. And this one, it's called Flower Power. And it smells really good. It's kind of like a hippie, earthy, like flower patchouli smell. And this one's called Euphoria. And I really like this one because it's like, you know those like rock perfumes or whatever? That's what it smells like, kind of. And of course Toby's allergy trial meds that we're trying. So yeah, that's kind of like what I got today. I mean, it's like not much. It's not my normal grocery shopping haul. This is just kind of like some stuff that we were out of and needed to get and whatnot. So yeah, let's go find Maven. Let's see where she went. Maven!
I'm in the bathroom.
You're in the bathroom? Okay.
Yeah.
Is Maven in there?
Yes.
Oh, that's where she went. Come on. Oh yeah? Oh yeah? You're so sweet. What are you doing? Oh yeah? Here, let's go. Hey, Bubbles. What's up, Kiki? And there's Petrie. These two are not related. They just look almost exactly alike, and it's really weird. He was a bottle-fed cat. Like a barn cat that we rescued and bottle-fed. He was a rescue cat that I rescued. We have another cat around here somewhere. I hear her jingle collar. But yeah, that's kind of like, I don't know, like my day in town. It's not like anything super fun or cool or, I don't know. Like, it's not like I'm going and getting my hair done or like my nails done when I go to town or anything like that. It's kind of boring. It's boring mom stuff. It's like running errands and getting groceries and taking people to, or, yeah, they're people to me. Taking people to the vet and doing doctor's appointments and stuff. So, anyways, I guess I will see you guys in the next video. And I hope this video turned out somewhat alright. I tried to kind of make it interesting. So anyways, I will see you guys later. Bye.